Ruth. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. I'm Danny. Thank you all for being here in this beautiful church. That was a tune that I wrote called Oustide-In, which I wrote 4 or 5 months ago, and was inspired by Ravel, actually. The harmonies were inspired by Ravel. And I kind of just took this shape and just morphed it around, and then the tune came. So yeah, thank you for listening. I'm going to continue with a Bud Powell tune entitled Hallucinations, which he actually wrote. I think that's why it's called Hallucinations. He wrote after being institutionalized in a hospital after a kind of racial incident with the police. And he struggled with his playing after that. He still played incredibly, but he struggled after obviously having mental health issues with being battered on the head. But he wrote this incredible tune from it, so I guess that's the silver lining. But yeah, thank you for listening. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was a beautiful ballad written by, I think, Richard Rogers, called It's Easy to Remember. And I always forget the name of that ballad. I'm going to continue with a Cedar Walton tune entitled Martha's Prize. He's a great pianist, post-bop pianist, incredible sound, and he composed some of the best music, in my opinion. And yeah, this is one of my favorite songs of his, so hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
I've actually I've run over time. So I'm going to very quickly play a John Coltrane song called Giant Steps. It's going to be very brief, or I'll try to be very brief. It's a beautiful tune that he wrote. He's a big inspiration and influence. And it's a beautiful, beautiful melody. You'll recognize it in a bit. Thank you.